Founded in 1996, China, Aoyuan Group has based its business around the philosophy of building a healthy lifestyle, creating places that allow people to live and be active. From communal gardens to golf courses, putting greens through to pools, gyms, and outdoor exercise equipment, we make it easy for people to lead a healthy lifestyle in a welcoming community environment. Today, Aoyuan is one of China's largest property developers. This success led the group to make the strategic decision in 2015 to establish Aoyuan International, an international investment arm. In 2020, Aoyuan International celebrated their 5-year anniversary. In that time, Aoyuan International has expanded into some of the most livable cities in the world: Sydney, Australia, Vancouver and Toronto, Canada, and Hong Kong, and has seen a number of years of rapid expansion. Wherever we operate, we aim to establish ourselves as a genuine local developer by utilizing local know-how and by taking a hands-on approach in each market so we ensure projects' quality and sustainability. We have a vision for the future to continue growing in the countries where we operate. We currently have more than 20 projects in Sydney, Vancouver, Toronto, and Hong Kong. Aoyuan International opened in the Australian market in Sydney in 2015 with the ultra-luxurious 130 Hyde Park project, which set a new price record for apartments in Australia at the time. This iconic project soars 38 levels above the city, with Hyde Park as its front yard, 16 hectares of magnificent mature trees, lush lawns and wide open space to explore. 130 Hyde Park Maison, 188 Maroubra, Mirabelle Tarramurra, Esplanade Norwest, Altessa 888 Gordon, and Stage 3 of Woolooware Bay are all complete and home to Aoyuan International residents. Our Esplanade Norwest development sees a new urban experience, composed of a busy urban base, a lush podium leisure zone, and slender sky towers. Above is the luxurious residence podium level, which includes a pool, gym, putting green, and outdoor cinema. Adela Burwood, Lennox Parramatta, and Stage 4 of Woolooware Bay are under construction, as well as exciting new projects in the pipeline. For each of these projects, we have sourced local funding with the top-tier banks in Australia, establishing a local presence in each market. In Toronto and Vancouver, Canada, Aoyuan International projects include One Central and Alpha Gardens in Vancouver and award-winning project M2M in Toronto. One Central in Metro Vancouver is the definition of energized urban living. With over 550 homes in one 44-story building, One Central is the tallest residential tower in Surrey city centre. Estimated to be the largest populated city in British Columbia by 2041, Surrey is envisioned to be a transformative and connected community for students, business owners and families alike. In both form and function, One Central homes are designed for ultimate efficiency and livability. Alpha Gardens in Metro Vancouver, the 8-acre site at Willingdon and Dawson, will be the gateway to Brentwood, with 2,500 homes across 5 towers surrounding a generous city park. This master-planned community will be a vibrant new neighbourhood. With commercial and retail at the ground level and a 3-minute walk to the SkyTrain, Alpha Gardens will offer parkside living with all the urban benefits at your door. M2M, the 8.6-acre development at Yonge and Finch in Toronto, will be transformed into Aoyuan International's largest master-planned mixed-use community in Canada. This ideal locale provides easy access to highway, local malls, and restaurants. M2M includes 5 residential condo towers, office and retail space, a park, daycare and community centre, with direct underground access to the new subway station. M2M, designed to be both beautiful and functional. Thoughtfully designed suite layout and amenities gives way to plenty of lifestyles, bringing our healthy lifestyle vision to Toronto. As the headquarters for Aoyuan International, Hong Kong is like the engine room of the operation, providing strategic direction and support to ensure the ongoing success of the international teams. The Robinson Road project, set in the mid-levels, is one of the projects Aoyuan International is bringing to the vibrant and booming city of Hong Kong. Among our successes over the last 5 years, we have received awards and nominations for Adela, 130 Hyde Park, Esplanade, and M2M. Using a localized strategy, the Ayuan International team will continue to deliver projects of unwavering quality and workmanship, and create living, working, cultural, and entertainment environments that build a healthy lifestyle. Ayuan International, building a healthy lifestyle.